treasurer of this university, dean of the School of Science and Engineering, head of Department of Computer Science and Engineering, head of Shipping and Maritime Science, my other colleagues, guests and freshers and guardians, assalamu alaikum, and very good afternoon to all of you. First of all, I would like to welcome you all to this very nice and newly established third generation university. Welcome to this community, welcome to Canadian University of Bangladesh. Secondly, I am a professor of management, I am not a professor of science, but what I have noticed here today that the engineers are not also lag behind. Usually what happens, we see engineers are not very good in organizing programs, in organizing, in anchoring, or this kind of soft skills usually lacks among the engineering students. But here today I saw the students who anchored from the beginning, two students, they are the engineering students and they are, in my opinion, excellent. Excellent. So, it is also important. Nowadays it is said that it is not only the engineering education or when you are a student of engineering, or it is not only the business education when you are a student of business. It is also some other things you need to acquire, you need to obtain from the learning, teaching learning process. It is said that our Vice Chancellor knows better than me. In North American curriculum and North American education system, it is said that STEM education system is to be introduced, is to be adopted at the tertiary level of education. STEM, science, technology, engineering and mathematics. We business professors, we business people also strongly believe that this STEM also is to be built in the syllabus and curriculum and teaching learning process of business education. Because without science, without technology, without engineering knowledge, without mathematics knowledge, no one can proceed, no one can go further, no one can go to the top of the success ladder. Therefore, you are at the right subject, you are at the right place where you will be able to learn or you will be able to receive this STEM education from Canadian University of Bangladesh. I believe it. Another issue is, as you all are freshers, so I would like to say that it is not only where you will be here for next 4 years. You not only focus on the engineering aspects, there are so many other things like emotional intelligence, intelligent quotient, entrepreneurship, social skill. There are a lot of other skills you need to develop. And I believe that this university, Canadian University, has a number of clubs. If you join these clubs, if you join the sales, number of sales already declared from here, Dr. Shahrukh Adnan Khan, 10 research sales. If you join these sales, if you join the clubs, then I am sure that you will be able to develop your social skill, you will be able to develop your IQ, emotional intelligence, entrepreneurship skills and other skills from these clubs and the sales of Canadian University of Bangladesh. Anyway, I welcome you again and I wish your journey will be successful and each of one who has admitted here in computer science and the EEE program will become successful after having education from Canadian University of Bangladesh. Best of luck. Thank you.
Canadian University of Bangladesh, inspiring applied knowledge.